啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦
啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦Look! There's Elmo happy, embarrassed, happy, frustrated, that one. Oh, happy! Boy, Elmo sure does have a lot of emotions, and Elmo wants to learn all about them. Oh, let's ask Elmo's friend, Smarty. Let's call her together. Oh, Smarty!
Hiya, Elmo! I'm just organizing my emojis. They tell people how I feel, like happy, sad, disgusted, or surprised.
Well, that's perfect, Smarty, because Elmo wants to learn all about emotions.
Well, what do we do to learn something new?
We look it up!
Getting a feel for emotions. Here we go. You can feel all kinds of different emotions, like happy. Surprised, sad, frustrated when something doesn't go the way you want it to, even sad or disappointed. Everybody has all kinds of different emotions, but one thing's for sure, feelings can change.
Mama feels great.
Me too. Well, sorry to say goodbye, but I can't wait to see you again. Hugging face. Bye, Elmo.
Bye, Smarty. Thank you. Boy, there sure are a lot of different emotions. Hey, that gives Elmo an idea. Let's play a game together. Yeah. Come on. Is he feeling angry, happy, or sad?
Happy. The boy is happy.
Let's try. Yep, that is one happy boy. This girl is having a birthday party that she didn't know about. What emotion is she feeling? Sad, angry, or surprised? Is it sad?
No.
She's surprised. It's a surprise party.
Lots of emotions, like happy, sad, surprised, and frustrated. Hey, that makes Elmo wonder even more. Does Mr. Noodle ever feel frustrated? Oh, let's ask him. Hi, Mr. Noodle! Hello, Mr. Noodle! Mr. Noodle, Elmo was wondering, do you get frustrated? You do?
He can't get the door open.
Oh, the door is stuck. That looks frustrating, all right. What do you do to help yourself when you're feeling frustrated?
He's screaming and crying.
Does that help you get over feeling frustrated, Mr. Noodle?
No.
Try again, Mr. Noodle. What do you do to help yourself when you're feeling frustrated?
He's taking a deep breath. It's helping him calm down and feel less frustrated.
That's right, Mr. Noodle. Taking a deep breath is a great way to calm down.
It opened! He blew it open!
He's happy!